one minute, that is put in order.
Okay.
That is first time PG. You listen to me.
Okay, sir.
When I am listening, you are sparing the brain. Then how can you say it? That is listen to me carefully. With the patients. That is first day. You have to convene the meeting. You have to inform the connecting members about the family. With the agenda, then convene the meeting. Take the resolution. The resolution should be implemented by the authority. After the implementation, that should take an approval one by one. Then you have the report. Then it will be known. Okay, that's why you are not writing the name of the why you are what the country do you not to write the name? Why you are, this is a minimum common sense thing. When you are signing a signing, then you should put the, name of this signatory. This is a common logic. Do you agree with that? It is, these are the members.
Yes.
Okay. Whenever they are there you have to write the members person here. The members the same thing, this is here, you have changed
it. It is not added, but pins.
In that it will be
scattered.
Then it will be
disappeared.
How many members are there in the committee?
5 members.
5 members. Where is the list of members? Then you have to write it here. It is the list of members. Then collect that order and become. Okay. Collect the order that you are the coordinator. You must get an order from the principal that you are the coordinator.
Sir, please
send
the
document
in the
list. Not the company.
I
first. Display my name, sir. No, first that is you are appointed as the coordinator. That order from the principal you from the office. Then go. Okay. You have to make a write-up on the action jacket report.
Okay, sir. Sure, sir.
Why you are?
No, I will use
it. And that is why you are when you do this write-up?
Actually,
why?
Signatures.
Why you
for
are
signatures
the minister of there? Why better in official kind of write-up can be used? Is it a compliment? Is it that?
Okay, sir.
Then put a B, ask the collector.
Okay.
contributes and is not to the ministry, that should take into account.
Yes.
Resolution one, whatever it happened, whether it is implemented by the authority and after implementation, what the authority, that then you must make a right. Try resolution one, that should take into account. Resolution one, resolution two, like that.
Yes.
Fine.
And it is the government operation. And we renew a few times, the only with this, still our approaches. From 2017 to that, and this one is the modular group of countries, the details of the government. And this is about the snapshot of all the act, carried by respect to the MOUs. And we are conducting some kind of innovative talks and career opportunities with the different. Of persons who are invited from the activities. List of license activities. So all these are the activities. So one more thing, on the basis of career pay, actually yesterday you asked about the career of activities. We have five schools. But we are doing all those things under the roof of capacity buildings. That's why we named it as capacity building centers.
Okay.
All this.
That is
an application. Sir. Open regulation. I want to give you the copy of open. Thank you.
Okay, because I'm finding physical.
Physical. Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Please.
China, I can do the copy of maybe this offensive.
Okay, please take it. So what is the action taken report? You have to write it below.
Sir.
After each meeting, you have to write the action taken report.
Sir.
Then write the resolution one, what is the action taken, so that after every meeting,
sir.
Sir.
Thank you.
Yesterday I have seen that. After meeting that we have to Then first day, when you are attending here, you have to listen to me carefully.
Okay.
Don't speak in a predetermined way.
Okay.
And also, don't interfere when I am speaking.
Okay.
So you have to take the action taken report.
Okay.
Then you are taken several three resolutions first day. Minutes of the IQC meeting. Then why you are electing to give me? This is the last meeting. After that, you have not run any meeting.
Why?
11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. For the last 7 months, you have not convened any meeting with the IPC. Am I right?
Yes.
So what is the frequency of the meetings as per the guidelines of NAAC? Tell me once more.
I have nothing more exactly the guidance.
Why? Do you think that it is not your duty to follow the guidance? Do you think that it is not your duty to follow the guidance of that?
It is my task.
Then first you go to the website, take a printout of the IPC guidelines and the read of today's.
Okay.
Then we can discuss it. So after that, you have to take the action report. After each meeting, action report, that is with the resolution number one, then that what you have done after the implementation of the resolution by the board. That you have to. This is the last meeting, convened here. Is this the last meeting?
Yes.
After that, you know, meeting.
Why? The schedules and
so you thought that you now welfare is prepared after 20. Okay, it is simply periodically convened.
Yeah.
I am not, I am dissatisfied with your company, totally dissatisfied. All other companies are in order, no problem. But I am totally dissatisfied with your company. Please be seated. Where is the minutes booking? Minutes booking?
Actually,
that is the email strike that comes. Because we have got the minutes booking, we can have the
email. Institution. I thank you for giving me this nice opportunity. Thank you. coordinator and also member for this exit meeting, and I wish their guidance will certainly help us. Thank you. Participants also. Hearty welcome to all of us. Thank you. Now I request our NAAC Cup chairman to address us.
My colleagues, Kindergarten Kirti, Principal, ICC Coordinator, Honorable Members of the Governing Body, Faculty Members, Non-Teaching Staff, Mess, Career Students, and all other stakeholders. This is the end of the year 10 visit of this college. On behalf of the year 10, I wish to express my gratitude for all concerns, giving us great hospitality during these days. After every birthday visit, my people increase at least 2 kilos. That may also happen this negative because of the hospitality. Now your fourth cycle is over today. You have to start your fifth step cycle day after tomorrow, because tomorrow is, sorry, only on Monday, this time. That is only after. Neglect about the beginning cycle from Monday onwards. That is, NAAC is periodically changing the manual. For example, from 1st June onwards, for affiliate colleges, the matrix has been reduced from 96 to 55. That is, 21 qualitative matrices and 34 quantitative. Such a reduction is expected at Italy for autonomous colleges and the universities. So you have to follow these changes. That is why I have requested the general chairman of the IQAC and the coordinator of IQAC to go to the website every day. That should be the first duty. Go to the computer or if they enter the institution, their first duty should be go to the computer and open the NAAC website. See whether new things are coming or not. Take a download the necessary things and keep this in your file. Then that will help you a lot in the next cycle. Because you have to arrange things in a definite order, in a disciplined manner. Then only in the last minutes you can have all the things in disciplined. Some good colleges getting higher grades dropped to below the grades that they have achieved in the previous cycles. That may be due to overconfidence and also the lack of hard work or systematic work. And hard work is, that is, systematic work is better than hard work. Now you have to work for 1 month from Monday onwards. See what are the things required for the next cycle. How many criteria there? Criteria means same. How many metrics are there? Which are qualitative and quantitative metrics? What are the things required for each metrics? List out them. It will take 1 month for the sale. Have the things in there. Then you can have an idea what is required for the next sale. Then you can arrange the things in order. So you work hard for 1 month and you get things in order, then you can actually update. Periodical update, monthly update, weekly update, yearly update, 3 year update, like that. Then you can go higher grades. So it is easy to go from 2.5 to 3, not one rise is very difficult. That is how to work apart. There are many things which are academic, purely academic nature. If you concentrate, then you can get a good score in that. Very few things require money, financial support from the management. Therefore, you can achieve much when you concentrate on these things in a systematic, disciplined way. Then you can achieve the better scores. That is near to 4. I think that is the student reached the near 4.5. That may be the maximum. I think. Isn't it? What is that? Is it score so far? I think around 3.8.
Yes, sir, 3.8.
3.8 is. You can go above that. But so go to the website and have the read carefully the gradations, patiently. Understand the things by yourself. Understand the things, the matrices by yourself. You can seek the advice from anybody. According to my suggestion, don't believe blindly in your advice. Convince things by yourself. Based on documents only. That is for it. You have to practice that. Then you can achieve higher grades in the fifth cycle. I pray for that. I hope that you can achieve that. And there are some limitations that we have discussed with the management committee members and the supervisory and etc. So we have to overcome this limitation. That is our motive. That will be our motive. Then only we can achieve. If you say that there are some limitations, when we are doing so what happened, that is, we need anything, that is, don't do that. You have to overcome the limitation and work in a systematic way, you can achieve higher scores. In the next cycle, I hope that you will do that. I am happy to wish you all the best in your endeavor of the next cycle. I am happy to wish you all the best in your career and everyday life. Thank you very much for the patient hearing. Have a good day for all. Now I am happy to invite the principal to receive the PMT report. Don't open the document until the result is published. Generally, every Tuesday, the HOD committee will be convened. I hope that next Tuesday evening you will get the result. Thank you.
Okay.
Member coordinator, member who came to our college to assist and accreditation of several criteria UIMs. They came here for a long distance at the age of nearly 65 to 70. They are in a few rooms, but they are very energetic. When you speak it, I could not work with them. And I found that they are very, very strong at their respective bodies. And I also found that they are very strictly and seems to be my guide, and they are teachers who guide us in proper manner, in disciplined manner. And one more thing I noticed, and I do have to mention that the time management. They are very, very particular about time management and ask us to be sincere at our duties. So wasting our time makes very inconvenient. So I too mentioned so many things with the interaction of the chairperson of patients. They have visited each and every department, laboratories, and facilities, and they keenly observe what is going on. So whether we are in correct manner or any confusion, if any confusion is found with us, they immediately explain how we are confused and suggested some important points how to improve ourselves. So I once again thank you very much, Chairperson sir, member coordinator and coordinator sir. And principal and myself are very closely associated with the three members. We learn a lot of things from these three members. So sincerity, discipline makes quality. So I have some doubt about the quality, but during these 2 days, I have close interaction with these members and learn what is quality, that is, we should timely discipline manner. We should not leave, don't waste our time and other time that makes quality of the life. I am also very thankful to the principal, sir, who is along with me in spite of some health problems. And I am also thankful our higher education institution to make our institution having high quality higher education student. The quality of education is from the quality of the teachers and quality of the students. I am also very thankful to the annual management for providing different kinds of facilities over the time. And I am also thankful to my colleagues, teachers and my students and supporting staff members and office staff members, administrative staff members, even NMRs. They are very, very sincere at their duties. So thank you very much, sir. I am also thankful to the photographers and media partners, if any. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. Sir, they have done a great job in the village. They have done a wonderful job. And they have taken communicators and stitching, so many other things.
Part painting.
And it is.
They do free service with the service also.
Okay, thank
you. You can take something from us. I can take something from you. Then he should ask me what happened. I repeat that. What happened to the electron? That was a good question. I never thought of that. Then I from there.
எனக்கு இல்லை அரளைக்கு தான் போடு டோர் எதுக்கு பாண்டது
Gracias.